We want to welcome everybody to our virtual Christmas program this year. We hope that the jokes can keep us lighthearted, the singing can bring us into the joy of Christmas. And as we begin, I'll read through a part of the Nativity. The angel said to them, "Do not be afraid, for behold, I proclaim to you good news of great joy that will be for all the people. For today, in the city of David, a Savior has been born for you, who is the Messiah and Lord. And this will be a sign for you. You will find an infant wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger." And suddenly there was a multitude of the heavenly hosts with the angel praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace to those on whom his favor rests."
Come, Lord. Hey, Samuel, I've got a good joke for you.
Okay, let's hear it.
So what do snowmen like to do on the weekend?
Ice skate?
Nope, they like to chill out.
Good one. What was the three wise men's favorite song?
We Three Kings.
Nope, it was O Camel, Ye Faithful.
What kind of motorcycle does Santa ride?
I don't know. What kind?
A Harley Davidson.
Very funny, Aiden.
What do snowmen eat for breakfast?
I'm not sure what.
Frosted Flakes and Ice Krispies.
Mrs. Porting and I would like to share a prayer by Kay Hoffman about the true gift of Christmas. The gifts I'd leave beneath your tree aren't those that you can touch or see.
No toys meant just for pointless play, but gifts to bless you every day.
The gift of friendship, warm and true, is the one that I would leave for you.
Good health and happiness and cheer to keep you smiling through the year.
The gift of peace that comes from God, with prayer to guide each path you trod.
And when your heart has lost its song, the gift of hope to cheer you on.
These are the gifts I'd leave for you.
Hey Charlie, how much did Santa Claus pay for a sleigh?
$100?
Nope, it was all on the house.
Very funny. What does the gingerbread man put on his bed?
I have no idea. Tell me.
Cookie seeds.
Christmas time, the angels sang with joy to herald the coming of a precious babe.
much more to Christmas than candlelight and cheer. It's the spirit of sweet friendship that brightens all year. It's thoughtfulness and kindness and hope reborn again, for peace, for understanding, and for goodwill to men.
Hey, Brayden, what's a snowman's favorite Mexican food?
A taco?
No, a burrito.
That's great. Who's Santa's favorite singer?
Who is it?
Elvis Presley.
football player.
I have no idea. What?
Your blitzing days are over.
Good one.
What do you call an old snowman? Water.
Good one. Now I've got one for you. Why does everyone love Frosty the Snowman?
I'm not sure. Why?
Because he's cool.
Hey, Nicholas, what does Red Cruz use at the North Pole?
I don't know. What?
Snow cones.
Good one. What's the best Christmas present?
What?
A broken drum. You just can't beat it.
They all jumped up and ran away. every parent's favorite Christmas carol?
I don't know what.
Silent Night.
Very funny. Why do mummies like holidays so much?
I don't know. Why do they?
Because it's all about the wrapping. Get it? Wrapping.
Let Every Day Be Christmas by Norma Wesley Brooks. Christmas is forever, not just for one day. For loving, sharing, giving are not to put away. Like bells and lights and tinsel in some box upon the shelf. The good you do for others is the good you do yourself.
Thank you.
Grumpy sheep say at Christmas?
I don't know what.
Bah, humbug.
Good one. What do you call a shark that delivers presents?
I don't know. What?
Santa Jaws.
Oh, Christmas, a poem by Joanna Fuchs. Christmas isn't showy gifts or glittering decorations. It's honoring our Savior, Jesus Christ, in humble adoration.
Serving those less fortunate, meeting their needs before our own. It's making sure at Christmas time that no one is alone.
It's taking what we would have spent on things that no one needs and using it to help someone with service and good deeds.
Our Savior showed us how to live with charity, faith, and service. It makes the holidays a joy, more peaceful, and less nervous.
So let's remember Christmas is about our Savior's birth. That's the way to happiness, the way to peace on earth.
Tinker, my little elf. It's Christmas Eve. What should we do first?
Well, we've got to drive the sleigh.
The reindeer are ready.
Great. Hop in.
Hurry, hurry, drive the sleigh. Hurry, hurry, drive the sleigh. Hurry, hurry, drive the sleigh. Ding, 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 ding.
Well, now that we're up in the air, where should we go?
Around the world.
All right. Hurry, hurry, around the world. Hurry, hurry, around the world. Hurry, hurry, around the world. Ding, 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 ding.
to me.